Back to my channel. I had promised you all that I would show you my Valentine's fireplace. So what I have done is I had bought these bags from the Dollar Tree and these flowers, so I just used it as a vase. And then I have my candles here. One of them is not working, but you get the idea. I had got these balls, but I don't remember where I got them from. But they light up. And then I got another bag. And I used it as a vase also, but I laid it flat. It's because I wanted dimension. So there's my fireplace. And I'll show you how it looks with the light off.
Turn off the light in 3, 2, 1.
There you are. Something very, very simple. And the little hearts... And the little hearts I had got from the dollar store as well. You can't see with that light off. So the little hearts, the little felt hearts, as you can see, I got them from the dollar store as well. And then I got these little rose petals. I just put them on here. And then I had a nylon curtain that I used. There we go. Yeah. Here we go.
Make sure to subscribe and put on the notification and give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching our channel.